I've been involved in the pod since 2008, where I traveled to the States with a leadership group, and I found out two things. One, the partnership needs a home, and we now have a home, which is amazing. The second one, a phrase that I learned in Austin, we live here, we give here. With that in mind, came back in Israel, established the Friends of the Partnership. But for now, I find so